morning. Authorities have confirmed this is approximately the same location where two females were discovered last June. All of the victims appear to have been stabbed and strangled to death. Although the cases have similarities, investigators have nothing more to share at this time.
Here. Nice. Okay.
Don't worry.
Okay.
I'll find you.
Keep moving.
You're looking better already. Now help us.
I'm bleeding pretty bad.
I can't get seen again.
If you dare to look at them, soon you will be dead.
I think it's clear. Maybe. Thank you.